Hey, Danny, it's me. You probably heard about what's going on. They're still saying flu, but I don't know. I took Vanessa into the ER again last night. It was bad. She had a fever of 103. She was hallucinating and, well, yeah. They kept her in this time. I'm not family, so they won't tell me anything. I don't think they know anything anyway. I'm still fine. Make sure you tell Mom. But it's getting weird. So many people are getting sick. The hospitals can't handle it. When they're setting up clinics in the parks and shit, it's fucked up. I'll try you later.
Okay, Agent, I've got a little special request for you. Looks like we're running a teensy bit low on UV filters. You know, the things that kill the virus at our check-in stations. But the good news is, we've discovered three more. You just have to pick them up. Okay, Agent, I've got a little special request for you. Looks like we're running a teensy bit low on UV filters. You know.
Data scanned. Downloading files.
I need to ask a favor. Personal. Alexis Kwan. She's important to me, and, well, I need to know she's okay. We haven't spoken in a while, and I don't have an address, but she used to attend a support group religiously. If you could start there, maybe somebody there knows something. I've uploaded the address.
Active echo beacon detected.
Any better,
honey,
this week?
It's only getting worse. I just heard Bill and Sandra is sick, and no one's seen or heard from Alexis in weeks.
I can't anymore. It's too much.
All you can do is try. We're survivors.
I stopped by her apartment on the way here, but she didn't answer.
Might be sick. Half my office is out with something.
I know, but she didn't show up last week either. Hey, Alexis, it's Daya. Just wanted to see if you're planning to come tonight. Even if you're not having a great week, that's what we're here for. So come on over if you can, and give me a call even if you can't, just so we know you're okay. Okay? Take care.
Not very supportive of her.
Cut her some slack, Albert.
What's happening out there?
Got something I want.
Alexis, it's Brenda again. I still haven't heard from you. It looks like this flu thing is getting kind of serious. My brother's family's leaving the city just to be on the safe side. Going to my parents' place in Passaic. I think I'm gonna go with them, and I know you're kind of on your own at the moment, but I just wanted you to know you're welcome to come with. Call me if you get this. I really want to know you're okay. Bye.
Echo available for playback nearby.
I'm so thankful I found you.
Got a tip from one of the locals about a supply drop he just stumbled upon. Too much for him, or maybe he was just afraid of being a target. But you ain't afraid, right?
You're dead!
Got him!
Thanks for helping out.
Nobody's sending us back to
the cigarettes. Got a fresh pack here on open.
Ain't much of a challenge.
Jess, I hope you got out while you could. I know you love germs, but this is a little much, even for you. If the world ever gets back to normal, I hope you find this and know that I didn't suffer. I don't want you wondering. I'll be thinking of you, thinking about the place we spent our first night in the city together. I can't think of any place I'd rather be. I love you. Always.
Active echo beacon detected.
Thank you for not being stingy.
Supplies allocated. Uploading coordinates.
Is this everything?
That's it. All in working.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning. Incoming hostiles. Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Warning. Explosive device detected.
I'm doing this!
Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, improvised explosive device detected.
Hey, I'm on that ship.
We've got your backs.
Forces approaching. Warning. Improvised explosive device detected.
Let's get it!
Got it!
Hey! I'll go in!
He's down!
Hey,
they got him come up!
Confirm. Cargo secured. GTF notified for pickup. Confirmed. Cargo secured. GTF notified for pickup.
You can take it easy.
Behind bars.
We got this.
Is this green poison shit?
Smallpox, brother. Disease fucking died out, man, decades ago. Then some terrorists put it on money just in time for Christmas. You gotta admire that creativity, man.
Who the hell would even do something like that?
Well, if they hadn't, you'd still be jacking off in your cell, wouldn't you?
Might have been better off.
And then what? What kind of prospects did you have? A low-paying shit job with a parole officer on your ass once a week? Selling goods until someone tries to jump you? Eventually, you'll be back inside. You know I'm right.
Yeah, I know it.
Green poison is an opportunity, man. We rising up.
Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Looters have us in their sights! JTF, hearing this? Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
Got this! Boom!
forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching.
He's got incoming!
Is approaching.
We've got incoming!
We'll be along now! Get to the
We're up against thieves
hey,
and killers.
Cover me! I'm going in!
Heads up, people!
I got this!
Ain't nobody going back to the
fence!
Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Without you, we'd have been dead.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
You just made a friend for life.
like Trigger Mike's friends are still around. No, 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 stop it. Stop it. We'll go for a walk later. Anyway, they're shooting at the nice people trying to bring in our latest supply drop. Think you can lend a hand?
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
And Julio and that weird little schnauzer named Brutus, they thank you too.
First time I put on a uniform, I knew I was on the path to become the man I was destined to be. I knew I had accepted a burden that was going to last a lifetime. And even when I left our country's military behind, my obligation for service remained. That obligation is one I and all the men and women of the Last Man Battalion take seriously. We will get the job done. We will serve with honor and dignity. And we will, if necessary, fight to the very last man. Because that is who we are. And what we do. The Last Man Battalion. Security you can count on.
Hey, Sad to see, man.